appreciate your time, man. Let's get right to it. We about to react to these All-Star Reserve picks. Let's go.
I mean, this is a pretty obvious pick.
The starters with Tim Durant, Kyrie, Kawhi, really big. Just to, it's a nice five.
With my first pick in the second round, I'm gonna go with it's Dame time. Thought he should have been a starter in the first place. He is a reserve.
There you go. Starts with LeBron. That's nice. Giannis, Steph, Luka, Joker.
Good,
and the New York Knicks.
Yeah. And you gotta be having fun with Knicks.
Gotta be
done a hell of a job up there.
We're at 500.
Yeah, I got home set up in the
yard. They have. They have. They done a hell of a job with the Knicks so far this year, for sure.
You got five picks.
Yeah. In the second round. My fifth pick in the second round. It's the only time I'll root for this guy or this team because we are enemies. Nah, just make it up. But I'm going with Paul George, PG-13, from the Los Angeles Clippers.
There are four names left. Two of those play for the team with the best record in the NBA, the Utah Jazz. Let's see where Kevin Durant is.
The sixth pick in the second round for Team Durant. This guy's been playing in Orlando for the last few years.
Nikola
Vucevic. Kendrick Perkins can't say his name right, but that guy right there.
Second time All-Star, Nikola Vucevic, and he's on Durant. Okay, you got three left up there.
Really good.
I gotta get a little size. You know, I'm lacking a little size in my second group. So,
really?
My sixth pick, I'm gonna go with Big Sabonis.
Oh.
Out of
Minnesota.
Kamanis Sabonis.
I'll tell you what, man.
Was not voted a reserve, but because of the injury.
Well, first of all, he should have been a reserve for the bet. But this, I'm not going for this.
Shaq's not in your ear, is he? Come on, what's going on? Here we go. KD, you're up.
Seventh pick. Last pick for me. I need a basket. I'm going to give me a bucket. Let me get down to the bench.
The 27-8 Utah Jazz, as we speak, represented by those two players.
I got Rudy.
Team Durant and
that's
Rudy
a top
Gobert
10, bro.
Goes to Team LeBron.
Whew. That's tough, bro. I'm gonna holler at y'all.